I've been in the Gerson therapy for 8 months. It's been a very wonderful journey in experiencing. I'm feeling very, very good. Because I feel much more comfortable in my home.
Okay.
And I feel that I was not ill, sick in bed, that I could cooperate and would be a proactive in my own recovery. She helped me very much, and especially with the juice. I had a champion, and she teaching me how this other machine was better for my juice. And I agree. The food, how I prepare the food, how I make it more tasteful, how to make it in a way that was more nutritional for me and more tasteful, and also how give it more variation in what I was doing. She gave me moral support and also helping me a lot with enemas. Very nervous about it's something that I never had done it before in my life. It was very good for me, and the way that she explained and how patient she was and how supportive she was easy for me to do it. And to me, it's to the point that I found the joy to go and do an enema. Oh, tremendous. I not think that I would have followed all this if it hadn't been for the support that Alice have given to me. Oh, definitely. If you are not panicked and you are dying and you need to go to the... If you are in those kind of the condition, going to the Gerson Clinic in Tijuana, I would go in a minute. But because I was not in that stage, I think the support that I got from Alice is incredible.
I can tell you that nothing compares to the quality and the professionalism and the heartfeltness that was brought into our home. So, in other words, level of compassion and knowledge about the therapy and the sincerity to deliver that to us, this party's attention to detail in regards to enemas, juicing, the preparation of the cleanliness, the patience by which she brought it to the table, and the commitment with which she brought. We actually had my daughter and I here, and actually my son came and visited too. So she was inundated with three fairly articulate, knowledgeable people asking her questions constantly while she's caring for my wife. Never, ever did I feel like she was flustered, or did she feel, I had a sense that she was in complete control all the time. It's just amazing that the type of training dovetailed in with the type of person that came to our home. I never had an experience like that before in my life. So one other minor detail is my daughter and I, she discovered the Gerson therapy, brought it to my attention. We tried to administer it ourselves without any professional help. And so we had that perspective, which I would say, please don't do that. I actually think we could have hurt my wife because we were reading the information, but not all the specifics. So that was really became enlightening later on so much of what we were doing wrong. So to summarize this, if you were to take a reading on our anxiety level prior to the Gerson professional coming into our home, I would say on a scale of 1 to 10, it was off the charts, 10 plus. And in regards to the first day her coming on board and then anxiety level being lessened somewhat, I would still say at the end of the first day, I felt like, how could I ever do this? On the scale of 1 to 10, I felt like I would never be able to take her place. By the end of the week, I would say that level of anxiety was next to zero. And the level of, can I do this comfortably and professionally, would be a 2. In other words, she brought me from a level of, I could never do this, to I'm capable of doing this. So I don't think I could give this individual professional a stronger recommendation.